Welcome back to another technical video. Today I'll be going through your question, answering it, and hoping finding that solution that you're looking for.